It's your boy Joel Jemba of Uganda. And today, let's start with the money trick I learned on the internet. So, look at this coin. You see it? Proper? Alright. Now watch. Gone. Alright. Here's the thing. What are you talking about today? Before we talk about anything, I got a gift, a hamper from Fly Emirates, and I want to unveil it from you all with me. I've not yet checked it, put it in my thingy, and I'm gonna pick it out now, and let's look at it. But first, let's draw the intro. So it looks like this. I've been just checked it. Let me see. It's a half a kilogram heavy. Like, you know, that moving really cool. As I said, I think it's a half gram heavy. When you do that. But I just dropped it. Don't watch too many movies. That's the moral of the story. Anyway, let's check it and see what's in there, what they gave us, and what they give people when they board. What's that? What's board? When you board a plane and get off the board, what's that? When you get off the plane and you're going home to a hotel or anywhere, they give you something like this. If you're a man, if you're a guy, if you're like a lady, they give you something else. Let's check what is in here. It's like a seal. I have to first get broken. Like you be the first. I like how the zip works. Gone. I can do this all day. Alright, cool. Be the first to see what is in there. Interesting. Let's check. So I see tissue, my hands and eyes first fell on tissue. Tissue for usage. Then I see a roll-on Rexona, something like this, ice cool. Yeah, something to do with. Yeah, I can put on my clothes. I can put on my armpits. We'll see what we can do with this. Interesting. So this is the foam and this is the shaver. I'll keep these till when the month of November is done, because we're not shaving this month. Don't laugh. It's there. People just don't see it. Look at it. It's there. There's a beard. There's one here. There's one here. We'll see. We'll see what we'll shave. Don't mind what I shave, but I shave. If you know, you know. And I see a comb. There are two actually. They are sealed. There's a seal. Okay. I'll give this to my sister. What do we have here? This is body lotion. Lotion. This is the point where like, I do like an ad. Like. Forget it. If you didn't get it, forget it. After shave, when you're done shaving, there's a balm for you. What else do we have here? This perfume. Okay. Let's check. Oh yeah, this one. My mom had a number of these. I'm going to put it on and go and hug her. Just the outfit from the outfit. Yeah, I think so. I'm ready for a hug. Anyone? Alright, something's in here. It is sealed with a seal of thingy. All right. Let's check. It's a half gram heavy. So let's break the seal. Okay, cool. Interesting. Because I see something. Okay. Then I have a Colgate toothbrush and paste. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, I like the bag though. The bag has like a thing in it which has like Emirates. Whatever is in here, I can't read. I think this is in some other language, I can't read. For now, I'll learn probably when I travel there. Look at this bag. The corners, they're legit. They have like a leather touch on the top. The things that I can do with this bag though, like putting my stuff, like my phone, power bank, charger, my small extension, and just go for any conference, anything to do with my phone. How dope would you check it? Like, people be like, that guy is that guy. People checking laptop bugs and people are like, nah, this is the thing. Let's do this. Alright. What has been all? My name is Joel Jemba of Uganda. See ya.